You said you had to create another character. I thought you used to have a character on there already. You had to create another character. I thought you had one on there.
Did you change
anyone? Yeah. I think I'm missing dark ones. So put some white on.
These all white.
Yeah, that's all white. Hopefully. It'll be all white when we go in there. The show all white and then it's not all white. Bam!
Coverage of the National Football League is
Louisiana people showing out on Facebook today. We've got a great Sunday night matchup. Nah, these postings they making today. And the Los Angeles Rams. one of my fathers I went to school with, he talking about, you know how to make flies, and they ain't talking about having me on there looking like an obituary. I said, what the hell? And then one of my other classmates I went to school with, his daughter or so graduated, he up there showing out after graduation. He at the front of the stage talking about, that's my baby. Hey, he just hollering.
Come on.
This nigga must try to bid his check on it.
Come on.
Well, you have to wait. Mr. Put my check on it.
Why you ain't even cold yet?
Oh, that nigga missed the throw. Allen Iverson, they ain't here to play football. He's here to play basketball. And then y'all got the nigga in the wrong spot anyway. The nigga played receiver when he was playing. Why you crutching so loud? You got some mad loud crutches, my Jai.
Man, nigga playing, nigga, come on.
Nigga, don't be rushing me, nigga.
Damn.
Shit. Nigga, don't be rushing me. Nigga, ain't rushing you, pick your play. Pussy.
Nigga, I already peed while I played, nigga.
Shit. If you out here throwing bad pay, don't say shit to me. Shit, I ain't even playing right now, shit.
Shit.
DJ, you better bring your ass to the tree. Oh, get your ass over there. Well. Oh, shit, I try to light that nigga up.
Goofy.
I try to light that nigga up. Yeah, boy, I heard you pissed him off. They'll look to throw again. Did you get your ass over there? What are you out here pissing niggas off? I ain't even playing.
My dad's music.
Fuck your dad. Come on, nigga. Your little ass here, nigga. Yeah, nigga. You did not run that shit to the outside. What the fuck? Boy, what the? Boy, this shit just dripping. Boy! Boy, this shit tripping.
Stay your way back.
Man, you tripping.
Difficult after the false start as they try again on second and goal. He'll look to throw.
This is going to be intercepted. Damn, boy. I should have just kneeled in the end zone. That's my fault. So we clean out here in New Jersey, sir. They should put all my niggas in Jordans. I'm playing with Travis Hunt over there, boy. Bye-bye. Instead, a long drive ends in heartbreak and a melancholy trip back to the drawing board. How you like it when I go? Yeah, he already listened, dog. He already see it. Oop. Here on first down, he fights forward for a modest 2 yard gain. Second down. Wop. Beep. Any type of space is
good for the offensive guys. Yeah, you just can't go backwards from here. They did it. Now we'll see if they can keep it on schedule here on second down. The last run got a couple. Here's second and eight.
Beep. That's all you hear. Beep.
From deep in their own territory, they look to throw. This one complete to his fullback out of the backfield.
Come on, Al Scott.
All right, got that, I love.
Come on, nigga. Shit. Pausing the game and shit.
And that's why I brought the parasol over.
Got viewers out here trying to watch the game, nigga.
They read that on top of the mountain.
That shit cool off. Anyway, boy, that shit probably high as fuck. Where this nigga go, cub? Nigga, pause the game. We just complaining about me taking him forever to pick a play.
All this business. Oh, I see. It's true, Dunks.
I gotta go pee.
I'm back when you come back when you're next.
Oh my god, there's so many. There's so many dots. All right. It went from one dot to like four dots.
Bing, 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 bing.
So would you prefer to, oh yeah, you ain't at the level. I was going to say, would you prefer to get dropped off at the house?
Bing, 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 bing. This nigga wide, Curtis Martin, oh my god, bro. Curtis wide open.
Counting down toward the midway point in quarter one.
Oh, come on, dog. Bro, this nigga, they must have got that nigga blocking up right. But they know Mike Al's got to land niggas on the ground, bro.
So their task a little bit more difficult now. Second and 13.
That nigga the beep beep for real, nigga.
Now they'll throw here out of the gun.
Don't lean. That's what he do this shit.
The defense rising to the challenge and setting him back on the sack. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw.
Boy, they playing, boy. Come on, y'all. We got to scuffle.
Here comes the Rams punter now. As his first punt will come from beep, inside beep, his own end zone.
Beep, 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 beep. Hell no, nah, boy. Nope. Nope. Get that shit out of there. What a Scott, bro. I don't know why he got these. You trash. They really hold you. Really, boy. I should have all this shit on top of my stuff, bro. They ain't put my hat nowhere.
Now to start their next drive. Remember last time out, they threw the interception on their first drive.
Oh, boy.
Their defense backed them up, so it's still 0-0 here as they begin their second possession.
Yeah, and one great way to judge a defense.
Bing, 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 bing.
Goes against their offense and have to run out the field and try and put out the fire. Give this one great kudos for getting out there and not letting that interception lead to points. Excellent job by them defensively.
Oh, what are y'all doing?
Right,
get that ball, bro.
The throw took him a little too far in second down. After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. They'll drop the throw.
Oh, my. Oh, come on. Why y'all let me? Oh, this nigga's still sitting there, bro. Come on. Nigga must not throw out his chest.
Justin Jefferson, his fourth touchdown on the year.
Bing, 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 bing.
Damn, look at him, my kicker.
And the kick makes it through, but flags come flying in as well. It appears we're going to get a roughing call tacked on. After the roughing penalty on the PAT, they'll kick off from 15 yards further upfield. And this will be a touchback as Ed Sales over the
air. Oh, he's
hurting. I was trying yesterday, Tyus.
Type shit, nigga. What are you trying to do? Nigga, this generation weird, nigga.
Yeah, this is
like
the
weirdest one. Trying to flash a gun while we on Madden, what the fuck?
Yeah, like, trying to be able to stop
him
and shit, like,
yeah, beep, 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 beep. Beep, beep, beep. There it is.
Nope.
Nigga. That nigga lemon pepper stepper. Nigga, the lemon pepper stepper, nigga, the real lemon pepper stepper. Nigga, ain't no Rick Ross lemon pepper stepper around here like me, nigga. I got two pools. Y'all tell DJ Envy, I got two pools for you clown ass niggas. Two pools. For that clown. Oh, they didn't let me get in there the ball. Get your little ass off me, little bitch. Little whore. Little whore. No, you gotta kiss me, little whore. Truck, little whore. Nigga thought he had me, boy. Truck. Nigga gonna make me go in my bed. I ain't even trying to shoot it. Then nigga ask me why I ain't use codes. The motherfucker going to do it. Get off me, whore. Whore.
That's a third down conversion of 24 yards there. Nice play. First down 10 at the 26 yard line.
On first down. What a web he doing, boy. I got my people with me. Look at that.
You get the sense that next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
Here's second and eight.
Ah, damn, got floated over Richardson. Shit.
And the Vikings are going to take over.
I should have waited on this shit. Woohoo. I knew it's clear. Let's do it. I got my people with me. Ride solo. I'm cutting up. I got my people with me. Light that nigga up, cuz. Nigga, really put that nigga number three, cuz. Fuck.
It won't be a sack, but it's no gain, and it brings up second down. Set up to throw.
Trying to get into more, but it's intercepted. Oh, damn.
Yeah,
damn, they didn't call security.
Second interception.
Hey, worry about that. You can't even try. I'm throwing shit up, nigga. Come on, hold that nigga over there, cuz. Shit, nigga, you a better good overall, nigga. So now you ain't be complaining about a nigga holding a nigga, cuz. Grab him, bitch. Bro, what the fuck? They cheating me, bro. Come on, dog.
Trap CD.
Shit, why the fuck you gotta hold me then? You think it's still cold?
Shit. Nah, you got
pretty. They tried to get it all back on that one. Weren't able to do so.
He's making my fucking cold then.
From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. Looking for his tight end on the
oh, I'm gonna say. Boy, I'm about to say.
Considered a win for both teams because defensively they stopped them short and forced the fourth down, but offensively they picked up enough.
Hey, you need to go, cuz. We got still right here, Ryan.
That's what they want to do.
They're gonna look to throw.
Oh, I tried to throw that bitch. Why you not letting me get that bitch out of there quick enough, bro? You're running mid blitzes and shit on the opposite side, motherfucker. Shit, little horse.
Here on fourth down, and the Vikings defense is gonna get the football back. Here the Vikings now to start their next drive. So now, Charles, this drive, maybe a touch more important, trying to erase the memory of that interception they had the last
time. I'm throwing that nigga, cuz.
Everyone goes through this because great even the best in the game,
you're going to have games where it just
doesn't start picking this shit again, again.
Frankly, to me, it's all about how you respond, not just the types of plays that you call. But how you carry yourself.
Yeah, they never called me no whore. I wish you would. She'd be put out. Her and the baby. Her and the baby be put out.
Shit.
That was a late hit. Get out of here, nigga. Shoot.
We can live with that. But if you're going to give up 10, 12, 15 yards after the catch...
That's a pick. Oh, get... Dang, man. Oh, my God. Who is this? What's going on? What the fuck going on, bro?
That's really turning into the head tech.
Dang, nigga. That's four picks in one time.
Why do your safety have a large revival?
That wasn't no safety. I don't know who that was. Oh, they won't let me turn around, bro.
Greedy. You see the greedy hoodie?
They ain't let me turn around.
This is goody, not greedy.
I don't know. This type of generation, man, they ain't listening to English.
Greedy. What are you talking about?
Look, what's up? This generation. I just told the nigga in the bathroom taking the shit, flashing his gun. Who are you flashing at? The shit? What's wrong with this man? You know, they ain't up being in him like that, boy. Cause they ain't in it. Bitch ass niggas ain't trying to let me lock that bitch, cuz. They let me lock that bitch, niggas over. Stop stripping.
That can work. Get back to basics is usually your answer, and make sure you find the guy who can move the ball fastest for you if you just get it in his hands. Yeah, still second quarter, you get points.
Oh my God, bro! Okay. Let me turn around, man. They keep letting me get hit. What is my line doing, brother? Shit!
And the Vikings are gonna take over.
Let's go, y'all.
Guy, like y'all can put the meat in the fucking microwave and warm it up.
And that time, that faking leads to an interception.
I believe you brought up a really good point there, Adam, because you're trying to force plays.
Man, what my hit stick at? That's so hit stick is that.
Just as you mentioned there, and you know you're going to need some big plays to get back into the game, but ultimately, you really can't finish if it isn't there.
Oh, shit, that fucked me up.
He'll take a shot for the end.
Oh my God,
zone.
He blurred both of them. He blurred.
That's the glitch right there. Die with that bitch. I learned that from some nigga playing YouTube, playing some generic ass football game. You die with the bitches. You die with that bitch. Like that nigga, I'm gonna die.
They counted it as a well for the defense.
He going underneath. What do you mean, who's testing Trevor? I don't know what's your problem. You keep testing that nigga.
That might be the I never tested
him. You keep testing that, it's gonna be that nigga third pick.
Shit,
you got two of them already?
Yeah, I threw two
picks. Yeah! This nigga ain't paying attention, nigga. See, that's how you know I ain't even trying. Yeah, nigga, you trying hard as you can, nigga. You pulling all your money plays out, nigga.
Bitch,
you think you going to the bank? You think you asked for every loan they got, bitch? What? What? Trying to get every financial aid loan? He can get on, man. What? Oh, that boy is what he gonna get me? Boy, what's wrong with this turbine? Boy, he just glitched me. That nigga just stopped shuffling and took off. Boy, that was a test. That's cheating, boy. Boy, this nigga here, boy. They just put that nigga in the fault with that shit. That nigga just stop. Just cause he didn't hit nobody with stiff on, they just stopped where he was at. You know they lying. Hey, get out of here, boy. Get the fuck off me.
To the 13-yard line and no further.
In this position, trying to get back into the game,
really?
A spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try and put points on the board.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense.
Get your hands off me.
Charles, it'll be interesting to see
what that is when I got the rebound.
Offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively. Virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter three.
Boy, that hard cut is a mud, boy. That nigga went for it, boy. Boy, you made him look bad doing that, boy.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Back to throw.
Hey, whoa, watch the language out here, man. That's some good blocking right there, boy. I'm surprised you're blocking there. That wasn't really blocking that time.
But you and I both know that they have planned for this and worked hard to make it happen.
I forgot he one of those.
Nigga, I wasn't even going for it, nigga. I was trying to throw that bitch. Why you trying to make it seem like a nigga dirty or something, nigga? Please, nigga, watch my ass, nigga. Ooh, nigga. Hey, you trying to make a nigga dirty like you dirty, so nigga. Weird, nigga. Oh my God, they not giving him the handoff. Anthony, what are you trying to throw him?
Well, for
that man,
he was
going to
throw your light up, too.
Shit, man, I'm about to hit you with the hard step again, nigga. Step back. Tweak.
So they didn't lose anything, but you're exactly right. Nowhere to go.
Oh, that nigga with that foot. I should have played it the other way.
Enough to prevent a fourth down. There comes the Rams punter now, as he'll punt it away for the second time. 46 on his first kick. This one in that neighborhood as well.
Hit me in that bitch.
Taken at the 18.
Nigga, too fast. Cut back if you want to. Be him, Nick.
So a change of possession here on the
back. Nigga, how you doing, so? Nigga ain't doing that. Nigga ain't doing that, cuz.
The Vikings now to start their next drive. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive.
Travis, come on, Travis. Why this nigga? Oh, he ain't got no X Factor yet. He should have an X Factor. I don't know why Travis ain't got no X Factor yet. Oh, nobody come hit his ass. Thought the nigga come light his ass up. You should have lit his ass up, bro.
Get off me,
man. My time, man. Damn, I didn't have a chance to type that bit. I was trying to hit that nigga with a typewriter, boy. Cha-ching! Cha-ching!
But there's a lot of knowledge to be gleaned every time you throw an interception if you do things the right way. And hasn't there been a pretty darn good quarterback along the way who threw a lot of interceptions early, learned from them, and became great later?
Who would that be?
That'd be one Peyton Manning, threw 28 his rookie year.
Oh, boy, what the fuck? Boy, man, be loving this nigga, boy.
Boy.
That shit didn't even show that nigga right there. Nigga, please. Nigga, y'all got a fascinating imagination. Young niggas. You dumb niggas got a fascinating imagination. Nigga, give me. Nigga, jump! Oh my god, they making this nigga jump everything, but I can't! Nigga, nigga, you just throwing some lucky shit up. Nigga, that shit supposed to be picked. Nigga, please. Nigga, I bet you want to throw another one up like that, nigga. That shit lucky, nigga. Nigga, never get double team. Look at you. You ain't throw that shit up then. Nigga, hit stick that nigga. I'm gonna light that nigga up. You better quit doing this shit.
But I gotta work out
tomorrow. Good job. Get in position.
Now here's a little touch pass as they tap it quickly to their receiver.
Nope.
And the result here, a pickup leaves them with two to go on second down. Play action, they'll throw. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. And he'll be taken down at about
this is lucky shit right now, bro.
The play action fake, they'll look.
Ah, they keep running me two people.
Throwing the out route and complete.
God, they keep running me two people when I try to get back there for that blitz. Nigga, I ain't shooting no blitz, nigga. I'm talking about my line, nigga. My line getting off, nigga. You just keep running me two people. Shit, nigga, if I want to send a blitz, nigga, I send that blitz, nigga. Nigga, ain't nothing for me to spin the block, nigga.
Shit.
I spin the block. You double team my niggas.
Went incomplete, threw it down at the feet of his receiver.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
Get with ass off me. Jump! Oh my god, my niggas not jumping! Nigga, why these niggas don't want to jump? Like you sitting there looking at the ball, bro. Look at you looking at the ball. Just looking at the ball.
Another touchdown through the air for them and for this rookie quarterback at the helm.
He wouldn't let me jump on the nigga when I was trying to jump on him. Kill that nigga.
He's absolutely taking charge.
Murder.
Touchdown for them has come via his arm. Zero rushing touchdowns, no special teams, no defensive scores.
Swinging it on.
He's in cruise control right now, and so is his team.
And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down. Decided to hand it off that time on the run pass option.
Appeared to be an easy decision. Just gave it inside. Nice steady game.
Ball on the 30. They'll come up with a second and five. Back to throw here.
Oh, I try to hit the Vikings. Let me throw this shit. I throw this shit.
They push him back 8 yards that time on second down. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. He'll rifle this one deep right side. He's got a man complete.
Why didn't they get that over there? You know what I mean? Let me throw this shit. Come on, bro. Get across there.
Taken down for the fifth time this game. Multiple defenders there to get him. Pass protection has been a problem all night long as they come up facing second and a bundle.
This kid is getting killed, bro. Oh my god, nigga. Oh my god. Like, my offensive line, like, I don't know why this nigga keep getting killed, bro. Yeah, stupid ass.
Possession here up at the 44. So that changes things. You get the interception, and it's a good return tacked on.
And really was down to him versus.
forces the quarterback on the return, and that's one you would think the defender would win. But a nice job there of seeing the play all the way.
Oh my God, didn't work that time. See, when we dive at the
Justin Jefferson.
When we dive at
the game and six on the year. And the Vikings are closing in on a third straight win as they widen the gap further here in the fourth quarter. Extra point by Butker is on target. It is 28-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away.
You ready to load up after a while, 40?
This is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
Beep, 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 beep.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams' offense at the line. Well, I hate to say it, but at this point, I don't really know that they're playing to win with this deficit in the fourth quarter.
Bro.
They're just trying to erase.
Is that a rookie over there?
On the scoreboard, Charles,
that's weird. I think it'll go over there.
To carry into the
that's why you getting killed.
If you get any type of points, you
that's my rookie. That's my rookie over there. You be all right once you get up. That's why you getting killed.
It already stings and will for a while, but everyone that offense knows it'll sting.
Ooh, we should have done. We should die.
And way up past the 35 before he's taken down. Scrimmage the 37 on first and 10. Now back to throw. He's going to look deep down the field. Got a man that's caught at the 6-yard line. Touchdown.
What is this?
A big play there.
Yes.
With his first career NFL touchdown.
Cause nigga, the shit work, nigga. What you complaining about, nigga? You up? What you got? Like, what you gotta criticize about my side, nigga?
I'm just saying, nigga got
burnt.
It's not the
burnt. Nigga, my fault. Nigga got burnt.
Been very nice
on
the
defense.
You
see bullets? Say, hey, woman, you said you weren't going nowhere today. You said you chilling.
Ooh, break that other tackle in the old crib.
Say, woman.
Here are the Vikings now to start their next drive. They've got to be feeling very comfortable and confident here with this lead in the football here in the fourth quarter, Charles. And I don't think that they need to score again, but it seems like this offense is just getting...
Oh, bad!
Inside the five. Touchdown!
I thought you weren't going nowhere.
It's looking incredibly likely to be a 3-0 start to this season. That is obviously excellent. 2-0 is a good thing. 3-0, you really have some momentum.
And now they're serving notice to the rest of the league that they're a pretty darn good football team. Confident, aggressive, attacking at all times. This looks like a team that you're going to have to deal with. And guess what? Behind closed doors, they're trying to figure out ways to get better.
He will return this from deep in the end zone. And he's probably realizing he should have stayed in the end zone as he can only muster a return to the 14-yard line.
Let's go now.
Back here.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. Right side, and that's complete. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. A good pickup there, 22.
Let's go. You can get in my lineup, bro. I'm going
to
be out there.
Look to throw here on first down.
Nigga, move around.
This one is down he goes. They'll wind up losing 8 on the sack there, and it's second down.
Guys, with his talent in the pocket, aren't you getting hit like this? And you know an intense conversation with the offensive line is going to occur after this one. Might not be from him, but the offensive line coach will have plenty to say about this game.
Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And that will be incomplete. Trying to dial up the long way out there, but it'll be third down.
I like the fact that he took the shot deep downfield. Even if you don't get the catch,
maybe
you get a defensive penalty and pick up the yardage that way.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means he'll need to come up with something here on third down. They'll set up a throw.
Oh, come on.
From the Vikings, and they get there and bring him down.
A loss of nine brings up fourth down.
Gotta try it here. He's back to throw.
Oh!
And he's brought down. Can't do anything with a football. It's a sack and a turnover on downs.
It's a turnover on
they
down.
Had to go for it with such little time remaining.
Hey, it's
position
oh,
here turns
tough,
over man. With a football already being in the red zone. So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. That one looks like he'll throw here.
Intercepted. Hey, he's going up over there. You've been jumping all day, nigga. You've been doing shit all day.
Don't be mad because you couldn't jump.
I don't know how to bake some biscuit. You getting mad because you don't know how to bake some biscuit. Oh, Triangle wide open, bro. Why ain't throw that shit to Triangle?
Another interception. And the Vikings
get that nigga paralyzed. I wish they make these niggas really get paralyzed.
Don't say that about my 6'5 safety.
Well, I wish they make a nigga get paralyzed on his but what is stupid shit?
Because we're used to that with maybe a quarterback with less experience or less talent. But a quarterback of his caliber, I can't believe what we've just seen. Absolutely. If you would have told me this coming
in, and they won't let me get in front of it that time, bro. Come on. Then you, nigga, that was luck, boy. That wasn't no head tap. They keep letting me not get the ball. GG's, nigga. Get off my block. Get off my block.
Takes him down the field.
I need to warm up, man. Why you all bothering me, man? You said you weren't going nowhere. You thought you were leaving. That's what you told me. Girl, you gonna talk to me. You ain't call me ugly, girl. Oh, she gonna compete. Oh, she gonna compete. Everybody else gonna catch on. I need to get on her bumper. Being dragged by the bus and stuff, I need to get on her bumpers. Somebody tired.
What?
Somebody beat up, baby. You move the barbecue, though? Know? Hmm. LeBron coming back. I'm doing my upgrade.
Man, I need like 8 beers.
No, I had 8 beers.
Yep.
You know what? I'm listening to jazz music. Don't kill my vibe. Power. You got 98 throwing power now. What the hell? Did y'all know Evan Fritz had a cranberry strawberry?
What?
Evan Fritz had a strawberry cranberry? I mean cranberry strawberry? Give me everything I need. Don't leave, bro. The brand new game already playing? They already playing?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, Mazi's hurt, bro. Lord have mercy. When this happened? Oh man. Mazi don't need no more sprint, bro. Oh. Thank you, thank you, thank you. For some, he's doing cough syrup. I have mixed with some Sprite. Big fella. You know, we used to do that shit in Lime Morris. Them niggas over there mixing their cough syrup with Sprite.
Yeah, I'm putting the challenge on him.
Cause these niggas over there mixing cough syrup and Sprite for real.
He was that one nigga that was always, nigga was drunk, he was sleepy off that shit.
Man, this nigga was tripping.
Though, to me and my partner from home.
This nigga was tripping.
They was smoking in there.
Oh yeah, y'all sound was lit over there every time we came over there.
Yeah, I ain't even stay smoking over there. I was like, nigga, you need to burn an incense.
I'm surprised, What's the security guard name? I'm surprised he didn't say nothing.
That nigga was hot too.
Yeah, I'm surprised he didn't say that. That nigga just chilling. We call him Otis.
Yeah, that's what we call him too, Otis.
Yeah, we call him Otis.
Ain't nobody scared of you, Otis.
Nigga walking through there. He's trying to run all them girls out of there.
Y'all keep their doors out there now.
Remember that one time he come up there knocking, talking about this shit too loud. I think that's the day I brought like all my DJs still there.
Nah, that day came up a big one with me. What you in here cooking?
Get your fat ass on here. Yeah, cause this nigga was all on y'all side. Everybody was on y'all side, really.
He was always, I would always go to Dusty room, fuck with Dusty.
Yeah, cause everybody was on y'all side. What the fuck is Michael Parsons?
That day I cut Dusty hair.
What the fuck, Michael Parsons hurt too? Oh my god. Oh my goodness, man. Yeah, you don't want this. All my niggas hurt. Everybody got hurt. Man, I ain't need even looking no more. Michael Parsons out. Dang, he ain't got nobody. Dang, all these niggas that hurt. All these niggas eating up here. You hurt like that? And even if we come out here with the dub, we might not even get past Gutter without the players. I need those players to bring it towards Gutter. Even if we make it out.
Now this great venue has hosted some memorable playoff games over the years, and these Bear fans are hoping to make some new memories today at Soldier Field in Chicago. Ahead will decide the second entry to next week's NFC title game.
Check your ass, let the fans talk.
Between the Dallas Cowboys and the Chicago Bears. Taking it about the one. And no alley to be found. The coverage was solid. He's dropped at the 18.
Oh, this nigga hurt already. Oh, definitely. Yes, sir. That's that linebacker.
So the medical staff is going to come out here and take a
look. You got the starting linebacker out there? That's a rookie. Yeah. That nigga just got hurt. Nigga on the field. That nigga go. Ain't his name Kelly?
Oh, yeah, muscle
cramps. Damn, he was coming back. Muscle cramps. Wow, this nigga got to beat in the ground like he had, like he broke something. That's all right. Deuce gonna last.
The same play again, continue to move the ball on the ground, or you can decide to throw it on that because usually you get the defense behind that tails. And he'll get this away into the icy winter air. And taken right at the 35. It's a 39-yard punt, 3 on the return.
Let's go.
And the Bears take over.
I don't know what's up with my ESPN app, because I got ESPN Plus in the what's name with my with the phone.
Fields and the Bears now with a first and 10 at their 38. Now Herbert to start the drive. He'll take it past the 40 to the 41. Second down. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7. A play fake. Now Fields to throw.
Come on, bro. Get in front of the ball, bro. What are you doing? What? And they'll get this down to the 42-yard line.
Man, coverage on the left side. So I really like the design of this play because they opened up the field and brought their tight end the other way on a crossing route. That's a lot of ground to cover if you're a defender. I've been there before, unable to stay with his man there. On first and 10, it's Herbert. And not daylight, not really any daylight inside, as he's going to be stopped right at the line of scrimmage.
Brings
up second down. Now Fields.
Come on, bro.
And this,
this nigga here, I'm sticking this nigga with this damn acrobat shit.
That's absolutely gonna fire this defense up. They made it their mission to deny that completion, and it came through with a nice hit and knocked it incomplete. Throwing on third down, Fields. They'll let this go for the end zone.
Trayvon.
Oh my god.
Dang, Trayvon, I don't know what you're doing, bro.
They took their shot, but it's gonna bring up fourth down. Man coverage is certainly a staple of their defense, and it's built for plays like that, forcing that incompletion.
That's good, bro. You should not even be getting killed.
They snap it to Fields.
Oh, back.
Escaping the pressure right.
Yeah, I don't know. You're hurting
me. Whoa, bro, turn around. Nigga, you see the nigga running towards you?
Damn,
what's wrong with y'all niggas, man? This is a kill, bro. Right.
He paid for that first down by taking a big time hit. So the drive stays alive after the fourth down conversion. First and 10 inside the 30.
Kill him.
Throwing there, but this pass is going to wind up incomplete.
It's like he always been in work over there. I'm not excusing him. It's like he's the one always coming to work.
Essentially, every blade of grass that allowed them to disrupt the play. On second down, a run with Herbert. He'll get only 3 there, so it leaves him with a 3rd and 7 ahead. So 7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage. From the gun on 3rd down, Fields.
Oh, man, bro. Oh, my God. Between you and Rich Dog and Josh and Zilda, they always don't want me to get this ball. Like, nigga, I'm always there, but they won't let me get the ball. Dang, man. I'm literally on the ball. I got all these corners over here supposed to be on this ball, bro. I thought we got ball hawks over here. Dude, y'all not acting like ball hawks. Block, nigga. Damn, hit the shot.
About 7 minutes next drive by the Cowboys offense. These guys definitely hoping for a better showing than their last appearance.
It doesn't matter. Move the football
much beyond the shadows. As soon as they want it to block it, y'all got to come on the block. Better, more sustained
drive going here. Yeah, and every team that we ever talk to says the exact same thing. When you start a drive from that deep in your own territory, the goal is a minimum of at least 2 first downs. Because even if you have to punt then, you change the field position, right? You flip the field a little bit.
Sorry. Dude, this nigga old as fuck. You must be blocking, bro. You the veteran. He'll get only 3 there, so it leaves him with a 3rd and 7 ahead. But that's a good start to this drive on the defensive side. We might have to make it to the ground. You let me know it's real, bro. Wouldn't be surprised now. A little bit of pressure out of the quarterback in an expected passing situation.
On 3rd down, he'll drop to throw. Rolling to his right.
Let's go get it, bro. Come on, man. He's playing that smart. Everybody wants a good block, though, man. You can get out there, get out of the hole like you're supposed to. Yeah, gotta worry about that.
Man, that bitch on the left. I'm gonna pass it for a while.
Call that a punt of 38 yards officially, and they will take over 1st and 10.
I'm not going to do it. He's just one interception away. Knock that out, bro. Come on, man.
At the line, prepping for their next drive, away. The Bears offense. This could end up being a pretty big drive. I mean, look, yes, it's early in this game, but they scored the touchdown. They got the stop. And now if they could get in the end zone here again, CD, they could grab an early stranglehold on this.
Ooh, man,
and that's what you're looking for. Where's the advantage? Can you gain it? Can you press it? Now for them, finishing it off, because right now it's out there for them. They've just got to go seize it.
The last run got 3. Now here's 2nd and 7. On play action, Fields. He rifles one that's intercepted.
Oh, come on, truck him,
cops. They're going to take possession of the football.
Well, it's a cold night, and whether you're a quarterback that wears a glove on his throwing hand or not, that ball is a rock, Brandon. You've got to really drive it through the cold and the wind, or it can take off on you. And that may have been what happened there.
And they'll send a slot in motion left. After 1-7-0, Audie Sports. Still a few inches short of a 1st down as they come up now on 2nd down. The slot man in motion right. Staying on the ground with Vaughn.
They didn't even get off the beat. Bro, you see how high that nigga got on the ground? That nigga didn't even come off his feet, bro.
Stay with what you are, stay with who you know, and go get the 1st down. That's exactly what they did.
And he doesn't quite make it, taking it within an eyelash, dropped at the 1. And he will fight his way into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown.
Back to 0.
A great play there. keeping it himself from a yard out.
Oh, I want to meet anything. Oh my goodness. Why is my... Why is your shoe down there so fast? Really, that meter threw me off. Like, why is it still short, bro? Like, we should be having momentum on it.
Oh, I ain't even know you.
This will be returned from deep in the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15.
Okay, man. Let's go for the time.
The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. And we'll see if they can bounce back from that last drive. In particular, if they can bounce back at the quarterback position, Charles, after throwing their first interception of the ball game.
Yeah, and some guys, you know they're going to want to try to get a big
play
right.
Why are y'all getting burnt, bro? How are we getting burnt? We're not even really pressing, so why are y'all getting burnt?
Guys who can run like the wind, you often find him at the wide receiver position. And that was special there.
Bro, why do they keep calling this shit, bro? I'm barely sliding to this nigga. Man, that's just insecure.
Sometimes the best play just come from the schoolyard. We look at your fastest guy and say, go long. Go get it, big man.
And if we turn to the next-gen stats, the final clocking, well, it's ridiculous. 22 and a half yards an hour. And he brings us out past the 24.
This crap.
They start the drive with
Vaughn. Boom, boom, boom! Why do you make these niggas magnetized like that?
The run only got a
yard. You get sucked, bro.
Sometimes you just have to give credit to the defense. Great job there at the point of attack, holding up. They won their battles at the line of scrimmage, left him no space to try and run.
Nigga, I've been using my hard cut. Nigga, I've been using hard cut since the game started. Nigga, I've been putting this shit on for a long time, nigga.
That wasn't working at first.
Nigga, this shit been working. What you mean? Oh, nigga, I'm on phone today, though. You been had a superstar. You had a superstar. You been losing. You know you was nigga more than anything. Probably ain't even played a game like that on here. Oh, come on, Madden. Come on, Madden. I was trying to cut the other way. Like, I was trying to, because when I, see, he got stuck, I was trying to cut between them. I tried a hard cut between them. Man, y'all better go up, bro. I'm picky y'all for when these niggas over the top. They get his ass.
Which means you have to emphasize it that much more.
Wind chills right now. 12 degrees. A handoff for Herbert.
Come on, bro. Like, why my shit just don't automatically just BAM, nigga, man?
I was pretty surprised here when they wanted him to run.
Shit, yeah, nigga, right there, nigga. They just make me just miss a nigga, though.
And that requires some
like, this shit is stupid. Oh, there you go, Williams. There you go. You gotta bend that nigga, though. Oh, walk down? Good job. All right, so we got to make up for that fumble.
9 yards, and that also leads to fourth down.
I can't even turn it off. Cut. Nigga, I said cut. Cut.
Here comes the Bears.
Time to go 60, you see, don't worry till you cut.
So he's on to punt it away.
We'll give you a fireball and go try this shit. Nigga, cut!
I'm
gonna do that shit with you before they tell you to court the shit. Nigga, cut! Cut! Nigga, I said cut!
Can't see
because
it's dark.
Come on, bro. Is he tired?
He'll lose yardage back to the 29. A full 5-yard loss that time.
That's going to make second down.
Make a cut.
I don't know what's up with you and Judd are doing this shit against me.
They'll look to throw.
Oh, you touched it. See?
See, that's why we letting you go, man. See, man, we gonna hope we find somebody. I'm not gonna even pay you, bro. Somebody finally like that. What's his name? He probably could have been up there and got it.
He's had a fantastic rookie season, made a lot of lovely throws, but that wasn't one of them.
But we gotta give him one. I mean, with the year he's having, a lot easier for he and his teammates to accept that throw, because for the most part, what they've seen, it's been pretty sensational.
Starting on the ground with Herbert.
Oh my God. So three niggas fall. Oh boy. Y'all making it. Y'all making my smell in the living hill right now.
Everyone's gonna want to touch the football. Be a lot of chattering now.
Oh, look, I'm turning. That is a T-Rex on getting the scrimmage.
Nope.
I was trying to find some water.
Alright, what the hell going on?
Nigga, hype.
I can't hype the ball.
Come on, give me 5 yards.
Bro, I can't run the play.
Yeah.
Call timeout.
I can't call a timeout.
Wow. I don't know where the base is.
You can stay me in the deep one now, what?
I couldn't. They wouldn't let me run the play.
Penalty moves it back 5. That makes it 2nd and 10.
Bro, come on, y'all. Bro, like, I'm telling y'all to skip that like that. I'm telling y'all to really do that play.
Give every member of that unit a ton of credit for ripping up such a big game there, because you don't get free for that many yards.
Oh, nigga, Edward, you're just choosing all good plays right now. How the fuck are you doing?
A final shot before the break.
I can't see. Oh, let me take this off, bro. I hate this, bro. Let me take this screen stuff off. Like, who asked for this? Who recommended this?
He broke down all the tree.
Like, who called for this screen stuff, bro? Because this screen stuff is not what it is.
Nah, it was like it had little arms.
Oh, you press on.
Welcome back. Halftime. We are ready for quarter number 3 alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon. A trip to the NFC title game hanging in the balance. Second half action back underway. But from deep in the end zone, he's going to bring this out. And not a good return here at all, as they'll be forced to start at the 12.
I don't understand. He's the first nigga down there. Nobody else right now?
At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. And they're in the position they expected to be in. They got the lead, home crowd behind them, and they're looking toward making that next step in these playoffs.
I think the key for them is to put together some good, long, extended drives. Work the run in a little more with that big offensive line. I'm not saying get away from throwing the football. That's still working, but they run it more effectively. They make it even bigger plays in the passing
game. Oh, my God. Oh, please play the ball, man. Man, why y'all not playing the ball for me, bro? He needs y'all to play the ball.
He's often the guy that gets overlooked. Nice job there finding him in stride for really good yardage.
Just like I tell you, know.
He needs to play the ball for me. He's doing my play.
Man, I just love being in this stadium. So much history, tradition, so many great teams and games, and we're seeing a pretty good one right now. Hotly contested in the third quarter.
Oh, my niggas don't want to play the ball for me, man. I don't understand why these niggas don't want to play the ball for me. Getting it, man. I don't want to play the ball.
And then finally they get the running game involved, and it works to perfection. Touchdown.
And partner, I kept waiting for that running game to come into play, and actually saved it until the very end. Touchdown goes on the stat sheet, but you and I both
know what he knows as well. Man. Come
his
on.
Teammates airing it out made this a successful drive.
I keep giving this stuff up, and I want to jump out. Man, I missed the field goal. Thank you.
And that is off the left upright. It's no good. Now he's back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss. Not one you see often there as he fails to keep it between the sidelines, and that is a penalty every time, and going to give this offense better field position.
And it's every kickoff guy's nightmare, isn't it? Because you don't see yourself doing this, and most of the time you don't. It's absolutely a miss hit, and now your team pays the price. Bad field position for your defense.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. He'll drop to throw. And he's got his big tight end over the middle, complete. And they got it well across midfield, down to the 40 before it's all said and done. They'll look to throw now on first down.
Oh, my God. Man, come on, man. Oh, every time I can't never throw the ball right. Turn around. Y'all need to turn around. Y'all know y'all want kitchen here. Hey, man.
Well, CD, we have seen it many times throughout the course of the season. His defense coming up
large. Oh, two of the best outside niggas over there can't hold the ball, bro.
Not just the takeaway, 6 points block as well.
And you just knew that for this team to get a big performance in this year, though, to this point, they doubled.
And they turned the pick six into a pick eight with that 2-point conversion.
I love how you upsell. That is outstanding right there. What a big time play. Big switch in how this game was going, and then they capitalize a little bit on top.
Short, and a mistake on the lateral. It's a loose ball. So a teammate picking him up there, that was nearly disaster.
And the way that you coach these things, you want to make sure you have eyes towards the return guy, because you want to make sure that the catch is secured. A lot of teams do that. They have at least one guy. Okay, you're responsible for making sure he secures the catch. He's not always the one that makes the recovery, but he can always sound out the alarm. Hey, ball's on the ground. We've got to get it back.
After the pick six, they go right back to the air. And he takes a shot. Running to the right, this is Vaughn. And a short gain here as he gets it up only to about the six.
Come on.
They do get a yard there, but only a yard. Leaves him with third and nine looming. Back to throw.
Pressure gets it off. Oh, my reaction is like slow lately.
Justin Jones bringing the number that time. Anger is on to punt, and he gets this one away. It's a 42-yard punt. They keep him to just a yard on the return. And it will be first and 10 as they take over. The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. The last time out, they had to march almost the full length of the field for their touchdown. So here, much easier, Charles, with this better starting field position.
I love your sarcasm, but I love even more your observation, because look, what they did last time out, now with a shorter field, they should have a lot of confidence and they're going to put more points up on the board.
Toward the sideline, he will have the first down. Good catch. He was able to keep the feet inbounds. Give him 10 yards on that one, and that earns him a fresh set of downs.
And while we may be looking at the scoreboard, this offense certainly is not, because they're showing no signs of backing down, even with a 3-score lead here in the third quarter. I think they keep taking their shots. They've seen blown leads happen throughout this league. They don't want to fall victim to it themselves.
He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone, and it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
Oftentimes when you lose in the game and the team's still throwing with this kind of a lead, you start playing a little more physically. And he took that opportunity right there to be extremely physical and force that incompletion.
On second down, Johnson. And some good tackling there as he stopped up at about the 41. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a third and eight coming up.
Sometimes you're aligned perfectly and the play comes to you, and sometimes you got to cover some ground to go make the play, as we just saw there.
We saw a great, great example of perseverance right there on that play.
Got to be careful. They might walk through one over his head as this game progresses.
And he'll go down to the ground at the 39, and obviously that's well short of the first. On fourth down, Fields forced out to his left. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. That's a fourth down pick up of 10 yards.
He's got a long way time to go get him.
Missed on the defensive side.
There he goes, and for good reason. Running with it has paid dividends earlier in this game and earlier on this drive. And until they prove they can stop it, he's going to be shy about continuing to run for first downs instead of airing it out.
So the drive stays alive after the fourth down conversion. First and 10 inside the 30. And now a first chance for the backup here to throw.
Come on, man. Pick it.
It's incomplete.
Offense was moving on. Don't pick it, bro.
On their heels, but they're in a brief pause by forcing the incompletion. That gives them a quick chance to regroup and try and mount a stand before they're backed up even further.
On second down, Walker again.
Come on, bro.
It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. Robert Tonyan, the intended target, and it's third down. Looked like he had a couple of different options as far as who to throw to on that play. And who am I to say this, but I'm not sure he made the right decision.
Well, the window of opportunity is always going to be small in the NFL. That's why those quarterbacks who make quick decisions and have quick releases have the most success in this league.
And he's not going to get anywhere close to the marker.
Down the line,
stop
you
him well passing. Short of the yellow line. Santos' kick is up and through, and that will extend their lead even further. So this one, Charles, it's only the third quarter, but they appear to be well on their way to victory.
I would say so, because a one-score lead you don't even count, but a two-score lead you know it can evaporate in an instant. Three scores, feeling good, but you know it's not over yet. But now, they've got a four-score cushion. I think you can feel pretty confident in the fact this is going to go your way.
Mm-hmm.
Trying to get one more in here before the quarter breaks. Up the middle, it's Vaughn. And that one blown up quickly, as he's going to be stopped before he could even get started. One quarter remains for a trip to the NFC title game. This is the National Football League on EA Sports. Well, the first play of the drive lost four. Now they'll look to move it forward here on second and 14. He'll look to throw.
Come on, man. Y'all not letting me throw it.
And the Bears are going to take possession of the football.
Well, let's face it, Brandon. They're down here in the second half. Want to try and make something happen. And if you're the guy with the ball in your hands, you're going to try even harder. Because I think all he was trying to do was to get outside the pocket and see if he can find a big play downfield.
Fields on first down. And this one is incomplete.
I think it's fairly safe to call this game over, but they're still trying to add to their lead. Almost makes you start to feel for the defense and root for them a little bit, too.
Why do we keep playing it?
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Play action, Fields. He's going to fire one deep over the middle. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete. The CD, they're up big, but they're still passing it. I mean, this is an offense that's had a lot of success in this game, and it seems like they're just having fun out there.
And it does feel like there's been a shift out there, doesn't it, partner? Listen, if you're up, you can continue to do what you want to do. It's up to the other team to make you change how you do things. They'll continue to throw it around until stopped.
Fields. He's going to look deep for more. Oh, and a bad throw there. It's intercepted. Picked off by Trayvon Diggs. And the Cowboys will take over possession here.
You threw your body in him, bro. You just threw your body in him.
Problematic. Hit him as he threw it.
What's up, man?
Let me pay homage to the man who stood in this spot before. He always talked about how much pressure is in the face of a guy and can he step into a throw. And when you can't do that,
you throw him. He's in his time, move it to the ground.
Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
Defensively, we always know that he is tough and run support. And I think the way that he gets there is he understands what an offense is going to do before the ball's even snapped. A great job of scouting prior to the game. Then reading, reacting, and taking the right path to the ball carry.
Yeah, you're right there. You're right.
Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. That good for 21 yards on the catch and run. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. They'll set up to throw. And they're going to move it down inside the 25.
It hasn't been the cleanest game for him, but there was a sign of improvement as he looks towards the next one. Nice bit of scrambling to move the sticks, and even more importantly, he didn't risk adding another interception to his ledger.
A run with Vaughn out of the gun.
Oh, come on, bro.
At the 20, following a pickup of four. So it's the big left tackle. It's tackled,
bro.
And sometimes you're actually executing the block well, and he starts to slip off of you, and instinctively you reach out and grab him. And when it's done like that, it's often seen by the official and called.
He finds his man complete. It's Vaughn. Someone moves. Hey, flag is out. That's going to be 5 yards.
I'm supposed to know, man. He thought of
dealing with loud crowds, dealing with motion, and then you have a guy jump.
And that false start penalty certainly not helping their cause here. Second down and long.
When I'm off, Leander. Yeah. No, I ain't see it. You out tomorrow? You want to go pick up my computer tomorrow? Josh, shut up, Josh.
90 yards on the ground for him now as he's gotten better, really, as the night's going on.
I think anyone thought we'd see a run facing second and now long. And
just tell me how much it costs, and I've seen the money.
So successful. Nice effort on that carry, and it took what seemed like second.
I hope not.
That has him within throwing range of a first down.
And the Cowboys are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points. Now they'll throw here out of the gun. Time tonight, it's an interception. Kyler Gordon picks it off. He's at the 50, the 30, 10, and they will score a pick 6 for Bears touchdown. Well, what has been a fantastic game for this defense has been thrown all these interceptions, another one there, and this one taken all the way back to the score.
Carter hoping to hold a nice little spot in the postgame highlights to show this rip of interceptions and great plays this group has made. They've been on it from snap one.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone.
Hindsight
probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Their hopes of advancing past this divisional round hanging by a thread, if that, as they begin here with a first and 10 on the wrong side of the scoreboard. A throw there, but that's going to wind up incomplete. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. They'll bring a receiver in motion left.
Right here by the house? Oh.
And second and 10. He'll look to throw again.
Oh, come on, y'all, man. I just need time.
And that'll fall incomplete.
Man, he's just running zone. Y'all can't even block three people.
Has been how they've taken their play to a whole new
four level. Y'all on the line.
No points allowed since the break. And you can add another incompletion to the total number that they forced in this runaway contest. It's hauled in by Brandon Cooks. And he will have a Cowboys first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Here's a handoff to Vaughn.
Come on, big ass man down like that.
By Rasheem Green. And this is why aggressive defense coordinators love to blitz. It wreaks havoc because they end up taking their attention to the blitzers, freed up the D lineman to make the play. Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run. They'll look to throw here. He's got a man complete. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. It'll go as an impressive 31-yard gain.
At this stage, there's nothing left to do but to keep firing. And if you're a play caller, you may go off your sheet and use some things maybe you hadn't planned to in this game. Maybe that was one of them there that worked. They'll probably spend a little extra time dissecting the game film after this one. I think that part of their plan was to hit them over the top of the deep ball. They've been unsuccessful all night.
Vaughn on a handoff.
Come on, bro.
Why
do you keep getting away with this long pass? You're going to die.
2 yards the loss, and now third and 12. Let's see what they have drawn up here. A little bit behind the line. 12 yards needed to gain a first down. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone.
That's the fears, bro.
Side and an inability to advance the ball from the other.
But this one's going to wind up incomplete. They had to go for it with such little time remaining, and the Bears will get the football back. Prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. And it would appear that that first round bye.
What the fuck you doing all day, Lawrence? What the hell? This nigga Lawrence won't even. You gonna come out of the last league? What the hell? You been faking an injury?
A gain there of 12 yards and a first down for the Bears.
GG.
The Bears will fight on another week, as we say so long, everybody.
Prepare ourselves for off season. What? Huh? I'm gonna do what? No, I don't want no fried chicken. I don't want no baked chicken either. I don't know. I don't know where my other one at.